Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my LA girls.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for those who are new here, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Shakaya, and as you can see by the title, this is gonna be a trap vlog, trap meet vlog, outdoor trap vlog. So basically, we go into Mid-Atlantic open trap meet this weekend. We're supposed to be leaving at noon today, which is Saturday. Spend the night, run Saturday. Only compete in one day, both events is in one day. So basically, I'm gonna bring you all along with me. So stay tuned for this vlog. We'll be staying in dorms because school is out for like college students, and like we have a track meet at the college campus, so we getting to stay on campus. So I'm gonna show you all my dorm, but when I show you all my dorm after, I have to like change and get ready because we have to go and do a shakeout at the track, and we have to meet in 30 minutes, and that's gonna be soon because time does be flying too fast. So I'm gonna show you all the little setup, but we had to bring our own sheets because yeah, I'm coming this door, and this is like two persons room, A room B. I don't know if I have a roommate yet or not. Then we have a little sink area here. The bathroom is in here. I should show you all. No lights off, nothing too fancy, it's just literally a college dorm. And then this is my room. I'm gonna put my stuff here. This is the bed, a little bit of storage. And this is the table. Like, you're like actually excited for college, cuz. But yeah, I'm gonna try to see as like how much footage I can get of this meet, because when I ask people to record my race, they be failing me every time. Like, nobody could record a good race of me. So I'm gonna see if I can get some footage, but now I'm gonna put my sheet on my bed and get ready to go and do my shakeout. So stay tuned. Yo, so I change into my practice outfit, and now I'm on my way to the track so that we can do our shakeout. But you know, first I have to secure the lace, because lace and track. But yeah, I might record like some pieces at the shakeout, might not, because I'm not gonna ask somebody to record, man.
Maybe we just ain't been on the same page. don't just show me mad. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that. Sometimes I don't want you around.
So guys, we are gonna get dinner as a team together. We go into Q buffet, and I'm gonna get boba too. Let me show you all.
About you, I can't change. No, 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 no. Show me mad, but I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you.
So guys, we are at Walmart right now. We just gonna get some stuff so that we could have breakfast in the morning before we leave to go to the track. So the whole team is going to Walmart to pick up some stuff. I might just get some fruit because I might really eat like breakfast. So yeah. So guys, it's currently the next day. It is Sunday and today is race day. Don't mind my voice again because I'm no makeup. So now I'm gonna get ready because it's currently 7:30, but I don't race until 12 o'clock, and I had to be here like to spare, you know, to have enough time to warm up. So I'm gonna get ready now, have breakfast. I might just have some fruit because I'm not feeling to eat nothing too heavy. And I'm gonna bring you all along with me to the meet today. I'm running 400 meter hurdles and the open 100. So we'll see how that goes. Possible could happen. I get locked outside my dorm room because I forgot you need to, when you come in, you still need to open your door because like the other person door there. So I got locked out, but the lady came and opened it back for me, but I was feeling so embarrassed because what? But anyways, I'm gonna try and flat iron here with this mini flat iron. I know it's gonna be like, it's gonna take long because look at this. Look at this. But it's gonna pass it over quick. And then I might just do my eyebrows, my nuts, and then I'm gonna have breakfast before I leave. So I'm gonna get back with you when I'm doing my eyebrows, if I do decide to do it. So yeah, so I'm gonna do my eyebrows now, but I just wanna show you what I have for breakfast. I'm having some oats, apple cinnamon oats from Quaker Oats, and then I'm gonna just be having some mango. Very good. So I'm gonna do my eyebrows now. You could just watch me. So yeah.
Thank you.
I finished doing my eyebrows and now I'm gonna get ready to head to the track because time is going, time is moving fast. And I also have to finish pack one time because Coach said we had a pack before we go and compete. So I'm gonna do that now and I'll get back with you all when I'm at the track. So stay tuned. Yo, so I just got done warming up. Now we're gonna do a little more stretching before my event. Because the 100 meter is before the 400. So I'm gonna get back with you all after my race, well, our race. So guys, this is me after the 100 meter. Now I'm just gonna chill until it's time to do the 400 meter hurdles and I'm gonna get back with you after. Oh yeah, they me after the 400 meter hurdles. Wake up, PB. I don't know if anybody record my race.
Okay, so tell us what happened today.
So guys, I came second overall in the 400 meter hurdles, first in my age group. I made two PBs today in the 100 and the 400 meter hurdles. Yes. These are the beautiful medals.
Woo!
And we're here with Ching Chang Wing.
So guys, I'm back home after a long day and long weekend, but I just came here to say thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and give me more YouTube video suggestions because you're watching my videos, you know. And yeah, it was a great meet. I made two PBs. The team did so well, like as a whole. So stay tuned for my next video. Bye.